Cinemassacre. This is Ryan, and you are looking at another live stream on the Cinemassacre Extras channel. Today, we are looking at the newly released Doom single player campaign in this case. Let me just hop on Twitter, let everybody know that we are streaming tonight. This was a game that both me and Mike have really been looking forward to playing. And I'm really happy that I'm going to get to share it with everybody on Cinemassacre Extras. All right, got that? I'm very curious to see what everyone else's opinion is on this as we go. Let me just get the chat up and running so I can see what everybody's saying. There you go. And we're gonna jump into Doom now. I had a lot of trouble running this game. I had a lot of trouble running this game in beta. And we have great computers here. Hey, what's up, guys? So, I'm gonna create a new game just for you. And we're gonna do it on Hurt Me Plenty. So, let's see how we go. You know, one of our biggest criticisms about these kind of games is that there's a lot of story that's shoved in your face versus revealed through gameplay. And that's not a problem with this game, except for right here. Yo, so Mike is editing right now, so I figured that I would just go ahead and do this. Here we go. Let's do this. Got him. I keep hitting reload. I don't need to reload. Just need to kill shit. Let's do this. So I got a nine high country living. It's a 970 GTX. It's an i7 Haswell E with 16 gig of RAM and a really nice SSD. So this is a pretty decent system. Let's do this. It's Halo in hell! Yup. This is like Metroid if it was extreme. You must have those like touchscreen gloves like you get for shoveling snow with like the fingers and stuff. That's what he's got, so we could do the touchscreen. All right. You know, I didn't realize playing with Mike last night that the game does have a soundtrack. All right, what do we got? I love that you get life when you do the hand-to-hand kill. All right. Shotgun time. Yeah, the 1080 GTX looks pretty cool. gets our first imp. Alright, what do we got? You're dead. You're dead. Oh, you're not dead yet. Done with this. I love the gore. Ammo, please. Took him out. The shotgun has a range of like here in this game. Oh, there you go. Fuck! Yeah, that's the one thing about the chainsaw is that you need the gas, Mike MMC. Am I gonna go see the new Ghostbusters? I fully understand the reason why James doesn't want to see it, and I respect that completely. And I agree with him that this new movie has a lot of problems. I'm gonna give it a try. I am gonna give it a try, but I think the game has a ton of problems. I mean, the movie, I should say, and I think he's right about it. All right, so we're gonna do this the smart way, right, guys? Is this how we're? Is this how we're gonna do this killing now? This just feels like such a pussy way to play Doom. I'm sorry. Yeah. Alright. Now, let's do this. Oh my god. Yeah. The imps would two shot me on this. Both James and Mike set it down to easy. I'm gonna try it on like medium, which is what we're on. I've gotten way further than this. I won't let you down this time, guys. Yeah. Here we go.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
I'm strafing for everybody who told me to strafe. Get some life there. Okay. There you go. There we go. I love how the AI knows that there's a demonic presence. Like that's a normal thing in this facility. What if there's any secrets? Yeah. That is right. Doom Guy is not the fucking rock. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He will ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand.
I love how this game has a movie-style intro here. It's so badass. Oh, fuck yeah. Boom. Why is everybody talking about the movie? Fuck the movie. Watch this. You think there'd be like a secret here? You think there'd be one? Why is that there? All right. It's the undead or demons or whatever the fuck they are. Where's a good spot to go down? We'll go down here. We would play PT demo. I just need to find a freaking place to. I need to find a way to play it. I'm sure there's like people who have hacked the shit out of things to play it. So if somebody could get me PT demo, I will, you know, give it to the guys and make sure that we play it. All right, we killed everything. Where are we going? Probably up there. Let's see. Behind me and to the right. Or the left, rather. Oh no, blue key card. I love that they brought the key cards back. Let's see. There it is. It feels like a reboot. It's definitely a reimagining. They should make these. They would sell a gazillion of them. Ooh. Cool. Is there anybody else I could see from here? Nope. All right. This game's so much more atmospheric with headphones. Play this game with headphones, guys. Definitely. Hey. Bye. Alright. When in doubt, press F. Here we go. The fuck? This is like right out of Metroid, like getting the map data and stuff. I like that. What's this? Alright, so we can upgrade our environmental resistance, explosive damage. This is cool. There's like little unlocks to things. Navigation system, environmental resistance. Let's do this. I want to find stuff. Okay, cool. So we got that. Alright, there's some pretty basic bad guys here. Let's see, oh, here's a bunch more. All right. Well, the one cool thing about the chainsaw is it gets you more ammo. That's like the one good thing about it. Oh, there's an imp. The dead imp. All right. Fuck you, bud. All right. Who did I hit him? Like one of those. There you go. All right. Sweet. This guy, anything? Ow. Not good. Yeah, I think Mike will definitely like this if he can get over the control. He'll like it a lot. It's over here. I think you should play it on a console with a controller. Charge burst or explosive shot? I'm going explosive shot. Plus, it makes my shotgun look more badass. She doesn't want that. That was a circle. We're going this way. We have to find some ammo for my damn gun. We're gonna be in like a world of hurt, guys. Oh shit, is this like leap of faith time? Yeah. Fuck, 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 fuck. They can still shoot you when you're in that. Where did that take me back to? Definitely backtracked me. Let's see what's over here. Oh, here's this. Yeah, the charge shot is like the pistol's only redeeming quality. Here's some shotgun shells. All right, we're in good shape. Let's do this. I need the health that's over here. Ammo would be good. There's some armor. Armor here! Yeah. Fuck you, bro. Alright. Did I get him? Guess I did. All right. All right. Whenever I see this, I feel like I'm like playing like freaking DuckTales or something. I want to get in the minecart. I don't know why. Grenades? Huh. Any other shit here? Alright. I found two of the three secrets, that's not bad. Yeah, I did play Duke Nukem back in the day, it was pretty decent. I love the humor of Duke Nukem, I wish it came back in a, you know, package that A, didn't take 10 years to come out, and B, was a better game. Hey, Adrian Fahrenheit, watch any other live stream chat. Is it worth 60 so far? It's on its way there. It's not there yet. Hello, I am Vega. Okay. Reduce recharge time between explosive shots. Increase size of explosion. Removes loading time for an explosive shot. Well, that's probably the... Yeah.
The sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Alright. I'm not fighting these guys with a shotgun. It's not worth my time. Even this fucking guy. It's like... Is there something else over here? Just real quick. I feel like... Wow. Not good. Can I jump down there? Like, if I really wanted to, could I be like... Nah, I can't. Here we go.
I believe in honesty, especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons, it's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Okay. Da 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 da. Oh yeah, let's go down where all the things are. Cool. He fell down. Ammo, please.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be.
This looks like the Doom doors in the actual, like, the older games. Which is cool. I don't have the chainsaw yet, but I think I'm about to get it. Because I know you get it early on. So I think we'll probably be knee-deep in chainsaw pretty soon. The humans are, like, way too aware of the demonic situation. And I think it's fucked up that she summoned them. Huh. Yeah! Oops. Alright. G makes the chainsaw come. So the chainsaw uses fuel. That's why I'm not just like running around like a crazy person with a chainsaw. It's so cool though. Like when it comes out, it's like. But there was fuel. How do you crouch? There you go. See? This is the other side of the room we were in, maybe? Alright.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disabled.
That's right, it's eliminated. Oh, this is that recording from before. I wonder if there's anything. Any secrets in here? I think the melee kills are a mixed bag in this game. There are some... I mean, there's some parts where it's fun, but when you're killing, like, everybody with melee and you're just jamming on F, it just ruins everything. Do I really want the other upgrade? I guess I do. Oh, that's kind of cool. Alright, we're going to try the charge burst in the next section. There's the yellow card we were looking for. Oh, that was a jump scare that was really poorly executed. Huh. So I just can't go through here? No, I need like a switch or something. How do I like the game so far? It's not bad. It's definitely not bogged down by the story, but there's a story. The gameplay is awesome. Like, who wouldn't want to kill a bunch of demons with a shotgun? I mean, that's pretty fucking sweet and worthy of our time.
Access granted.
There you go. What's the purpose of this room? You know, Mike was commenting last night that the yellow key card doesn't show up on the UI, and it's right there at the bottom. You do see it. Nicole, what the fuck is the purpose of this room? There's that door. I'm missing something. I'm gonna go in here one last time, guys. And if I can't find out, we'll go on. I just feel like an idiot. Was the whole purpose of this room just the shit that's in here? That's weak. Alright, so we were up there. Where we killed all this shit. Oh, yeah. No, I guess that's just that room. We'll get back down in another way. Okay, I'll go back and press F on the console like a fucking moron. You got it, guys. Sorry about that. It's E, by the way. That's weird. It should like glow or something. Eh, whatever. I'll stop bitching. That was my fault. I And this is the room we came from.
Access granted. Welcome to the UAC's Mars.
Ooh!
Located in the vast Alice Planet Impact Basin, this high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee,
yeah, Mike, by the way, Mike said that, that he likes this game better than Overwatch. And I think that's fair criticism. It's definitely, all right, it's on. Fuck you. Or did I just get quad damage? Fuck yeah! Quad damage! I didn't even see myself get it. That's fucking awesome. Alright, we need ammo. That'll do it. Anybody else? Oh, my fucking secret. Or watch, that's just the way you go. We got that going. Yeah. Who's that dude? He's still alive? Oh, I called an elevator that was already there. Cool. Look at all the blood on the gun. I wonder if that's dynamic or if it always looks like that. Alright, so we're going... Main objective is over there. I kind of dig the platforming, guys. I gotta be honest. If you could call it platforming. Where are we going from here? Not that way. Feels like platforming. Yeah. Nice shield. How'd it do for you? It's good. Cheesy Mac! Like, it's the fucking invincible Cheesy Mac. Yeah, Doom 3 was not as good as this one. It was dark as shit. You couldn't see where you were going. Probably lots of things to hit E on. Ooh. What was that? What did I just pick up? It's weird. Huh. I picked up a gun, but... Oh, do I have two now? Okay, I do. Oh. Be like some type of elite motherfucker. Dead motherfucker. Ooh. All right, we're going on a punching spree, guys. Fuck. Well, I hadn't died in a while, so that was good. That's alright, what's it gonna be like? One room? Yeah. We only lost one room. Maybe I can find out what the fuck I picked up here. Hey, dude. was a little easier that time. Get another one of those chips. Do I have... The compass will pulse when near secret areas. That sounds good. Man, those guys are fucking tough, though. The fuck is that? Relax, bud. It's all good. Well, here's Vega. Dun, 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 dun. That's like the original Doom theme, for people who don't know. They should do like a blind box toy set of those. I'd buy it. Ooh. Find all the mutants! Cerebro! Ooh. Health, armor, ammo. Yeah.
That is pure Argent energy just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming...
A hell wave in the Lazarus facility.
...creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this.
There's Bastion.
You will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest.
None of us smoke, Super Ninja Joy. None of us do.
Is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Thank you. All right. Yeah, we drink, Adrian. All right, so this is level 3 now. Let's see what we got. Boom. Get the chat back up. Oh crap, intimidation, yeah, I do. Let me. Intimidation's the man, and he is now your moderator. What's up here? Can I jump up here? Not really. Huh. Are we gonna have to hear that fucking guy all the time now? All right, let's deal with some demons. One of those fucking... Sorry, bro. All right. Where's all the cacodemons and shit? That's what I want to know. I want to see, like, a cyber demon and a fucking spider. One of those spider fucking guys. All right, it is possible to get up there. I hurt myself there. I don't know what I just fought against, but... Shotgun shells would be superb right about now. Alright, so there is a way up. Up there. But that ain't it. Maybe you come through here later. There's the blue key card. Where the fuck did you come from? Fuck you! Alright. I'm about to get so fucking lost, guys. I feel like Arnold with the thumbs up at the end of Terminator 2. In here. How do you get... How do you open that fucking thing? There's one of those Praetor guys there. Micro missiles? Yeah. Fuck you! Where's the body? What's this fucking dude doing with his life? Where'd he take him? Was I supposed to be able to make that jump? I was probably supposed to be able to make that jump. We got the hand. Now we could probably make the jump in the reverse direction. Alright. Hey Anthony, I'm talking to you right now. What's up, dude? Okay, what did I get access to? Oh. There's probably somewhere I couldn't walk because of... Yeah. Alright. Let's deal with this first. Thank you. I don't want to find out what this fucking guy's capable of. So I'm just gonna do this. How about that? Alright, we dealt with those guys. Alright, so it sounds like to get into the main foundry area, we're gonna have to destroy three more of those nests. Which makes this somewhat involved level. I mean, like, the levels are pretty long. That's the one thing that's clear from all this shit. I guess that opened that door. Yeah. That's how you kill those guys. This is blue keycard shit. We don't have that yet. At least we got the waypoint, so we can kinda... Like, we know we gotta get over there somewhere. Maybe it's under us. Oh, there's another one. We got, okay. 50%. Okay, where are we going next? One of these. Came in that way. The waypoint system helps a little bit with the where the fuck are you supposed to go, but it's still a part of this game. I gotta get up. Why is there a handle there? Those green lights usually mean you can grapple on, but... We still haven't found the way up there. Oh, there it is. We've already been down there. This is where we came in. Oh, and that's where you exit once you get all of them. Already been through here. Where we all right, so where haven't we been? It seems like the best thing for us to do is go through here and go straight across, and then there's steps going up into there. Oh, but that's inside the blue door area. Yeah. How does this area connect with that area? Yeah, anything we do is gonna be like, we gotta go down. Oh, you know what? It's here. It's this part. So it's like that mid-level. Yeah, now that I see that, we'll get back up. I jumped down too much. Oh, here's a lot of ammo, though. We need that. Yeah, that's not a jump. Saying it's better than Doom 3 isn't saying much. I agree with that, Tim. So far, I give the combat really high marks. And the map isn't awful, but it's still like, now we're playing the map game, you know? So I need to get up to the level above, which means like up here. And if somebody knows how to get into that secret room, let me know. Okay. I know where I'm going now. Standing in a pile of health packs. Not so bad. I'll do that every time. There you go. Yeah. That's where the friggin' node is gonna be. Oh shit, we're gonna use that guy. I like the big guys. They're not bad. This room got big all of a sudden. In Nine Inch Nails. Remember Quake? The soundtrack was from Nine Inch Nails. What was it? The, let's see. We got upgrades. I like that. When I have three, so I can, yeah. What are we looking at here? We need to find the blue key card in this section. Problem solved. The camera is small, so Mike can crop the footage for a Talk About Games episode, obviously. Yeah. Alright, here we go. I guess we still haven't figured out how to get to that point. It's a big fucking guy over there. Shut it down! There's gonna be a boss. Look at that big ass platform there. I have a feeling I missed the pulse rifle, because there's a lot of pulse ammunition, which makes me sad. Look how much ammo I wasted because I didn't get to do the coup de grace in time. Yeah, here comes this situation. Fuck.
temperature is now stabilized.
What? No boss fight?
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Alright. There's that fucking guy. Is that a different one? That's a different one. Cool. Oh, is she actually there?
Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
Just shoot her!
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
Hey Shane, what's up, man? How's it going? Thanks for stopping by on the stream.
Let's save time anyway.
Let it go. Let it go. She's just like Elsa, but evil. Fuck you, fuck you.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argentel manually from the surface.
That's awesome. So we did like 3 levels tonight. I'm really happy. The game's actually fucking good, which is a plus. Thanks for tuning in though. I'll see you guys next time on the Cinemassacre live stream. This will be posted soon. See ya.